You know, when part one of The Night Manager released, it opened to some really staggering, or Max reported 9.6 million views in the first week, which is amazing. Tangibly, what did it change for you?
Outside of tangibility, I think it gave me confidence that I was making choices that were reflecting what people also wanted to watch. That was a discovery for me, that okay, the projects that I'm picking are connecting.